out there has the messiest closet? If you do, we have somebody who wants to talk to you. We have Patrick Cummins, owner of Closets by Design. And I know that we have a contest coming up. Mm-hmm. I thought my closet was neat until I hired an organizer, and then I walked out with 5 bags of stuff to give away, and I realized I was wrong. So what do you all specify as, like, the messiest closet?
Well, thank you for asking, and thank you for having us on the show. The messiest closet's going to be determined by some individuals, not myself, who are in our corporate offices. But basically, the person who's got the messiest closet in St. Louis, who submits a photo to us for the contest, will receive a $2,500 Closets by Design custom closet.
Okay.
So we're very excited to give it away. Yeah.
All right. I do have to say, and I will out my nephew here, that I think he had the messiest closet because it seemed on the outside everything was hung up neatly, and then there was stuff, you know, stuffed up back somewhere.
Yep.
So we have things that can help out, help organize a child's closet here. What do you have?
Well, this can organize anyone's closet, and this actually is typically not for children. I'll get to that.
Oh, okay.
But basically, you know, our units come in an array of colors and finishes and hardware, so for children, for adults, and we hanging in the beautiful thing about Closets by Design custom closets is we make use of dead space. So that's the number one thing.
Well, my nephew did too. So I guess, do you guys have tips?
But we make it neat.
We make it neat.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Right, awesome.
So here's a few shirts. And one thing that you can do is if you turn your hangers around facing you, and then every time you take a shirt or a pair of pants out and use it and put it back facing the other direction.
Okay.
After 6 months or a year, you'll know which items in the closet are of no use, and you take them out and they're gone. Another way, and you know, stress is, you know, lack of organization breeds stress. Yeah. And one way to get a handle on it is to arrange your clothes by color and by type.
Okay.
So if you do that in your closet, then it's easier to find things, it's easier to find duplicates of things. So we have some other tips for adults as well. So being able to find and identify your ties and your belts, we use an array of different types of racks for to hold. This is actually a belt rack. We have a similar one for ties, and we have a different model as well for belts and ties. This is my
favorite. We only have a couple seconds left.
Okay.
You mentioned, because I
Absolutely.
My drawers can be a fright and a disaster. Can you tell me how this can help?
This is a jewelry tray.
Oh.
And so it sits in your drawer, in your closet, and it slides out. We can do a double-decker that slides, and you can place your rings and necklaces and various bracelets and earrings in here. It keeps them really nice, and they present very well.
All right, everybody. If you are not ashamed to say you have the messiest closet, just go ahead, post that picture to Facebook at Closets by Design St. Louis. You never know, you might get thousands of dollars worth of free help. Let's go ahead and send it back in for some more news.
All right.